India, world's largest democracy with total population of 1.2 billion. Almost half of them are women, which means one in every 10 women on earth live here today.
In a country where women are known for their great achievements, we also see horrifying violence. From a doctor in Hyderabad being brutally raped and killed, to a young woman in Unnao set on fire, and many more such cases. Can you guess what is the rate of violence from 2001 to 2018?
Has it reduced by 50%, remained unchanged, or increased by 50, 100 or 200%? You may feel you know the answer, but does it match with what the actual numbers have to say? In this video, we will answer these questions by looking into the data from National Crimes Record Bureau over 2 decades. These are the top 10 states with maximum number of reported crimes in 2001. The numbers indicate the crimes against women committed per 1 lakh women in the state. So let's see what the numbers say. 2001 to 2006, we see a low rise in the rate of violence. From 2007 onwards, we see a sharp rise in violence in the northeast due to several bombings and civil unrest. By 2012, we see reported crimes begin to rise drastically, and Delhi becomes the most unsafe place for women in India. By 2018, we see maximum number of crimes getting reported from Assam. What did we just see here? Between 2001 and 2018, the rate of crime has risen by 100%. So how bad it is? The number of reported rape cases in 2018 for Sweden was 73, while for India it was 12 per 1 lakh women. Yet the Peace Security Index for women ranks India as one of the worst, while Sweden as one of the safest places for women. In reality, the conditions are even worse than what the numbers say. The National Bar Association in 2017 found that in India, 2 out of 3 cases of violence are not even getting reported. We can now imagine, if all the cases were reported correctly, then the rate would have been something around 300%. This is a big reason to worry. So what can we do?
घर का चीज है वो अपना हमेशा पर्दा में रहना चाहिए।
अगर औरत कपड़ा अच्छे से पहनेगा तो एडिक्शन कम हो जाएगा, तो रेप कम हो जाएगा।
5% उसमें लड़के होंगे, लेकिन 95% लड़कियां ही खराब।
The patriarchal mentality of the society needs to change. Now that mobile and internet is available to most of the Indians, awareness needs to be created on the rights of the woman and the means of reporting any violence. Thankfully, we are already seeing some progress in this direction. In December last year, Andhra Pradesh has passed a law to punish rapists in 21 days. Telangana police has launched a women safety app, Hawkeye, which has been downloaded over 500,000 times. Hotline numbers has been opened by multiple states for immediate help. The way the woman crime is increasing exponentially, country's law should be revised to give punishment to the brutal crime as soon as possible. Women's well-being starts from family, school, workplace, community, and the laws of the country. We all need to work together to accelerate the progress and make India safe for women. That's all for now. Let us know what you think in the comment section below, and do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon.